firecrackers.
Now I'm ready to rock. Sorry, Dad.
What else we got? Grandparents' letter.
Grandma and Grandpa were so nice. I wish we saw them more.
Yes. Another binder. Oh. Killed in a hit and run. 2014. December 16th. Oh, right.
I know Dad spent a lot of money on the funeral. Oh.
He was born January 25th, 1986. Press circle to exit special views. See nothing else in there. No helmets. No nothing. Damn. 2005. It's a padlock, so it could be the same as his phone lock. So let's do that. I'm not guaranteeing anything. I did see the snowman around the back. Probably should sort him out as well. But at the same time, I'm trying to get my gear together to, I can skip that. To be catching spirits. Cell phone. Let's try it. 2005. Nope. Well. Let's have a look at this letter then. Oh, did I read that already?
Grandma and Grandpa are so cool. But no way I'm ever leaving Dad.
Wrong one. I wanted to use the laptop. This is becoming a nightmare. Stay, thank you.
There's my hot dog man.
Potato things.
Oh, those are Dad's pages.
Read. Join the revolution. Want to play with hot dog man? Take a picture of your kid covered with mustard and send it up. What's up, hot dog man? Exclusive toys to win every month. What's to win? Can't go down to find out. Gotta get real about your future. Become a realtor today. Portland HeroCon 2017. January 15th to 17th at Portland City Center. Over 1,000 guests, events, and dealers. Be a hero. Register today. Wow, they have dealers there? So. That one. I could play Mustard Party 2, but I need to unlock his phone. Alright, you know what? Screw it. Let's go to the snowman guy outside. Come on, let's go. Skip it. Right, let's go. Snowman. Snowmancer. That's it. Defeat you. I must. Defeat you. I will. Where are you? There you are. I'll take you down. Hello. Rebuild.
Oh, Snowmancer. This is sad. You used to be a good enemy. Look at you now. How are you supposed to train me to fight Mandroid like that? What can we do?
So, Snowmancer, we meet again.
Now you are ready to battle with Captain Spirit. Snowmancer almost froze the whole city until Captain Spirit melted him. For now.
Right. Treehouse of Horrors? No, that's The Simpsons. Oh, we go. Maybe there's something in here? roll. It's not helpful. And a lot of stuff. Not too red. Lookouts. Old bowl, got a doll, sky pirates, secret stash. Open.
Open sesame.
School letters?
Harry did say mean things about Dad, but I can't let him see this.
Uh-huh.
This is my worst report card. I'm doing better now.
Comic strip?
I loved watching Mom draw her comics.
What are you cooking me, my sweet Valentine? Your favorite dish? Pizza. Happy Valentine's Day, sweetheart. Secret decoder.
Maybe I can use this to read the map.
What the? Let's take it.
Now I can use this to reveal the full map to my next adventure.
Right. And baseball cards.
These are my favorite baseball players. Even if I don't understand the stats.
You and me both, mate. You and me both. I think that's the end of that. Check.
Sky Pirate, long time no see. Is everything okay up here? Aye aye, Captain. The sky is clear for now. It's good to know you're on the lookout. Keep it up.
Wow, you made me go weird, dear. Old bowl lookout. Let's have a quick look at, and then I'll go back downstairs. Maybe there's something around to see. But boy, it looks really sweet and beautiful in the snow. Nice winter day, and best part, no neighbors! Alright, let's leave. Always the best part, no neighbors. Peace and quiet. No one around, neither. It's even better. Gotta go. And boink. Looking at the neighbors. Suppose I can't go over, can I? I'll go through. That's a no. Right. What do I have in my inventory? I have that. I don't know what it means. But, guess we'll find out. Oh good, there's a run button. I was just about to wonder. Nothing. Thought it was something, it wasn't. And no mail.
No way.
Family? Oh, for family fun, come play with your gun. Clean Harry's gun range holiday sale and show. December 20th to 21st, all day Saturday and Sunday. Yeah, it's not really that important. I don't think. In I go. Skip. Is the game over? Wrong way. I was asleep.
Dad, you sleeping?
You drank it all.
Hey, wake up. Dad, come on.
Huh? What? Who's there? Who's that?
Dad, it's just me, Chris.
Whoa, hold on, buddy, okay? Jesus.
Dad!
Fuck!
Dad, are you okay?
Do I look okay? No, I tripped. Can't even watch one goddamn game. fuck! That's just great. Oh, I think I sprained my foot. Shit. Chris, why did you wake me up?
You told me to wake you up. I thought you said the pine tree.
Pine tree? I can't even walk in my own house, man.
You should be careful when you're, you know, when you wake up.
Don't be a smartass, Chris. I'm not in the mood right now.
Yeah, Dad. Okay.
Jesus Christ, who is that? Go answer. If it's some salesperson or some church group, you just close the door on them. It's nobody's business. This is our castle, and it's our family. Right?
Right.
Okay.
Gee. That's a lot of beer.
No. Yeah. Dad had a party for the game.
Really? I didn't see any cars in the driveway or people. Must have been a good game. Anyway, how are you, Chris?
Good, Mrs. Reynolds. Just? Just doing homework, you know?
On a Saturday? I didn't know you were such a good student. Teachers must love you. I even saw you clearing the snow out of the front porch, so I hope you don't work all day. Actually, I was going for a nice walk, but it sounded like the 4th of July over here. Is everything okay?
Duh.
Totally. Me and my dad were just decorating the tree, and I tripped over the lights, and the tree almost crashed on me. But Dad caught it, and he fell, so...
Gee, that's some story. Is everybody all right?
Yeah.
Must have been quite a scare. Whoa, those look like nasty bruises. What happened?
Mm-hmm. Oh, just goofing around with some friends.
Oh? Ooh.
Some kids at school.
Well, be careful. And if anybody bullies you, you can always tell me. You understand?
Okay. Thanks. I do have to go.
All right, honey. I'll check back with you later. Okay?
No. Me and Dad are going shopping.
Okay, Chris. I think I've heard enough. I'm going to talk to Stephen about this, and we'll be back to chat with your father.
Wait, you don't. Please.
Listen, I'm not trying to hurt you, okay? We want to help. You're not in trouble. You haven't done anything. Just stay put, and we'll come by in a little bit.
Well, she didn't buy it.
So what did that nosy bitch want?
Nothing.
Oh, nothing, huh? I was listening. I heard it all. You could have gotten rid of her.
I tried.
Oh, you wanted to tell her that I gave you the bruises,
no,
huh?
No, I didn't say anything. I swear.
Huh? You want to blame me for everything? Is that what you want, huh?
Dad, please believe me.
Jesus, stop that whining. You're not a baby anymore. Oh, boo-hoo, Daddy. Believe me. Grow up.
But I...
Just like your mom. Every time I look at you, every time you talk...
Stop it.
It's your face. Why? And if it wasn't for you, she would have never taken the car that day.
Whoa.
Never.
Hey, Chris, look, hey, I didn't mean that, buddy.
Yes! Yes, you did!
No, listen, Chris!
Yeah, on the tree. Is this real life? Or just fantasy? Nope, real life. Or is that what makes life strange? Hi. Nice decorations. Is that a full game? Really? Well, that was the Awesome Adventures of Captain Spirit then. I expected there to be more. I didn't get to do any of these though. I had to try to find them. Oh, well, maybe another time. Meet Chris again in Life is Strange 2. So, it's going to be Chris that's going to be part of Life is Strange 2. Well, guess that's it then. As I thought there'd be more to it, but maybe the walls you fired to look for things, but I thought it wouldn't finish until I found the things. But that's everything. Thanks for watching Life is Strange 2. Bye-bye. Well, I mean, Captain Spirit's Awesome Adventures.